At first when I saw 4.40, I was very, me being a competitor, and I know my track background, I thought I could have ran faster. It was very frustrating for me. First, injuries are frustrating, first of all. But then I saw a time that said 4.35, and then also got a message from the team saying I ran 4.30, 4.33, hand times and stuff. It gave me a sense of happiness that, that I can definitely go 4.2 low, maybe 4.1 if I got a chance. Maybe if I'm 100%. But right now, I'm just hurting. I'm still running a good time.